I finished this vlog. I'm cute. I'm just kidding.
Is that a Drag Rave shirt? So is that a drag rave?
Actually, it is.
Ooh, it looks cool. And the first, who gets one?
The first 100 students.
Interesting.
And then all the people who help with the event, too.
Already began. Show starts at 6:30 and it just hit five. So Alex,
yes,
what do you feel about today? Like, are you pumped for the drag race?
So pumped.
Who are you excited to see the most?
You can say, all of them.
You can say me. I'm like, I won't fault you. Okay, Precious. Gabby,
yes.
How do you feel about it?
I am excited to see Precious. So excited. She's so great. Where are my shots?
Taylor, yes. Are you?
What?
Who are you excited to see today?
Precious.
Oh, thank you. Xavion.
Morgan, Michaels, and oh. Precious.
There he is, telling the
Wait,
truth.
Wait, Morgan, Michaels, and who?
No.
Precious.
Thank you.
No, I didn't hear that part.
Elizabeth.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey. I didn't see you there.
Who are you excited to see today?
Oh, I only came for Nick.
That is all for this interview.
That is all for this interview.
John David.
Oh,
boy,
hello there.
You bring up
I
the
didn't see you.
I didn't see. I called your name. Who are you excited to see today?
Everyone. All
and
of the
especially Precious.
Nah.
Especially Precious.
Thank you. You get bonus points. So who are y'all excited to see today?
I'm excited to see Morgan Michaels.
What about you?
I just want to see everybody.
You said
that? No, that'll be great.
Same. I think that's exactly what she said. It'll be a fun experience.
So Alvaro, who are you excited to see today at the 3rd annual Drag Rave?
I'm excited to see Precious.
Ew. That's so cheesy.
Before we get started, I'd like to give a special thank you to Special Events, our DJ, DJ Ego, and all of our faculty and staff that helped support and put this event together. We have a great show planned for you all, but before we continue, we have a special message from last year's headlining queen.
Hi guys, hallelujah. I want to say a special message to all of my friends and fans over there at San Angelo State University. Listen, I could not join you this year, but listen, we are gonna make it up to you. Next year, Alyssa Edwards and I both will be the first. Those of you who are graduating, just come back. I'm the queen of coming back. So if I can come back, so can you, okay? I look forward to seeing you guys again. Have a great time though. Our sister Morgan Mcmichaels is gonna turn it out for y'all. I'll see you soon. And I love you guys. Thank you.
Hello. Yeah, we're so excited to have Shangela back along with Alyssa Edwards next school year. Now, without further ado, say hello to our first performer of the evening, Christy Waters.
Thank you.
Dragrave is here. Wow, a lot of them graduated. Well, good for them. If you don't know, if you were here last year, make some noise. So y'all remember me, right?
Yes.
If you know what my name is, say it. Because I'm an old woman at this point. I just turned 31. And mattress firm does a body good, baby. Y'all ready for the next girl? Girl, she here is a local of San Angelo. Yeah, if you were born in San Angelo, make some noise. Sorry, I'm so sorry, my love, I'm sorry. There's only one Walmart here. There's three, five? Because that first year I was here, there was one Walmart that first year. Y'all are getting bigger, look at y'all. Good job. Bring it to the stage, please make some noise. All the way from right there. Please make some noise for Miss Tatum, Unique. If you watch RuPaul's Drag Race Season 2, make some noise. We got some old school fans, huh? If you watch Allstars 3, make some noise. Yes, yes, ma'am, yes. If you thought this next girl should have won RuPaul's Allstars Season 3, make some noise. Honey, I was pissed off when she went, I don't know if that's a cuss word, but I'm sorry. But I was pissed off when she was sent home the first night. I was over it. If you were over it, make some noise. I have loved this girl since season 2, and I still love her today. She's a good old Judy that I met in LA one night, and she forgot who I was. No, I'm just kidding. At this time, all the way from RuPaul's Drag Race, please make some noise for the one and only, she is Morgan Mcmichaels! make some noise for John David. Y'all make some noise. One more time, please make some noise for Ms. Morgan McMicheals.
Oh my goodness, and Angelo, how are you guys doing tonight? Girl. John David?
Yeah.
Bitch. Mm-hmm. You did that. Those things are dangerous, bitch. Can I say that word?
Yes.
Thank God. Can I get some water? Is there any water? I would love some water with vodka. You look amazing. I just love everything about you, and you whipped that hair like you were mad at somebody. There's nothing I love more than to share the stage with a diva. Yes. I love it. It makes my heart happy to let a girl walk and just feel her fantasy. Because this is so much fun. Thank you. No straw. It's because I'm black, isn't it? Fine. Well, Shangela would have got a straw. Bitch, don't pick up my money. I can do that my damn self. You should never pick up another diva's money, girl.
Who are you, my love?
Help me, poor. So. When it's right, it's right. So, do we have fans of RuPaul's Drag Race in the house? Now, I appreciate Miss Christie saying, you know, should have been in the top, should have went home. I appreciate that, but I went home first. But I came back and made it to the top five. Yeah. And how many people actually liked me on RuPaul's Drag Race?
This is the mystery of Allstars 3. What lipstick did BB pick? Do you know?
Yes.
Do you know? Go text her and find out. One more time, Ms. Morgan! For Miss Crystal Mirage.
Crystal Mirage. The time is coming. Let's sing for your life. Good luck and don't it up.
Ego? You're not? Are you straight? You're gay? You could have fooled me. Good job. You look nice and straight. Where's your boyfriend here? No? Okay, what he doesn't know doesn't hurt him, okay? Nasty. Make some noise for DJ Ego one more time. We're having a good time. Make some noise for the university for letting us do what we love to do. And for y'all coming out here. I see an angel in my vision. What is your name, sir?
Oh my God.
Derek, are you single?
Yes.
Are you gay?
Yes.
Are you over 20?
Almost.
Oh. Sad day. Who called me Poppy? Oh, mommy, God, gracias. Thank you so much. All right, y'all ready for the next girl? All right, y'all loved her in the first half of the show. Y'all are about to love her some more. She comes in. Are you a good dancer? Don't lie to me now. You gotta dance with a partner. Okay, we can do this. What's your name? Alvar. Oh. He's exotic, y'all. He's a DJ. 20, y'all. Yes. Ooh. Wait a minute, white boy. Look, white boy, you dropped a dollar. Give her that one, too. Give her that dollar. Wait, stay there, girl. Stay. Oh. All right. Sir, excuse me, my love. Do you have 20 for me?
Yeah.
We'll do it tonight. No, what song is your favorite song right now? Don't say Ja Rule.
No, it's Lady Gaga.
Anything Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga.
Oh, yes. We were at the concert together.
Do you want to do Lady Gaga? Now, what song?
Bad Romance.
Oh, damn, everybody got opinions. I don't see no money. Your cash she if you want to do it.
Rip point.
She got the bills. What Gaga song? You bust out your cash, in, Angelo, and give it up for the amazing guy.
Evaluations passed out to all of you. So Caroline, go find Jared. He has the whole stack, and a few of y'all just help pass those out. So the passing out is an evaluation for you. For you to tell us how we're doing. Without your input, this can't continue. So we definitely need all the positive and the negatives that you have, so we can fix it and make it better for the future.
What did you think about the show?
It was great.
Better when they came and stood on top of all the t-shirts.
What did you think about the show? What did you think about the show?
It was amazing and energetic.
And Xavion, what did you think about the show?
It was alright.
It was awesome. Oh my god. What did you think about the show?
It was amazing. I absolutely loved it.
Yeah. What did you think about the show?
Like it always is.
Who was your favorite performance?
I have a soft spot for Divinity since she goes here. And last year was her very first performance ever, and we got to see it. So I've got a little bit of a soft spot for Divinity.
What did you think about the show?
The show was great.
What did y'all think about the show?
Lit.
Oh my god! What did you think?
It was lit.
Just lit? It was amazing!
Hi guys, it's Morgan Mcmichaels from RuPaul's Drag Race Allstars Season 3, and I'm here with the amazing Precious, and I love her so much. And I have to tell you, make sure you guys check out her blog. It's about beauty, it's about being a bad bitch with big tits. And you know what? It's just an all-round, it's a cool-ass blog, so make sure you guys subscribe here or here or wherever the fuck you have to subscribe. But she's a cool bitch. You will love her. I love her. I love you.
Thank you
Precious
so
Emeagi,
much.
Precious Emeagi, bitch, figure it out.
Sorry, girl.
I just know Precious. She's super sickening. She's sick. She is. She was just like, hey, you want to do my body? I was like, bitch, listen, girl. I'm all about her.
I've never been to a vlog before.
For real?
Yeah, I've never been.
Yeah. You should. I don't know what vlog. I was just subscribed to you.
What is that? It's so Precious Emeagi. My last name is like.
If you ain't watching it, if you ain't following it,
what are you doing?
What are you doing?
If you're not watching her vlog, you're not doing drag.
You're late. You're still late.
You're canceled.
You're canceled.
You're not invited. You're not invited to get next year.
Yes.
No,
I always look this up.
Yes. Yes, queen. How do you do it?
Yeah,
he taught me how to do the fan trick. I was like, she's like, let me show you.
How to do the fan trick. I don't really know, but.
Oh, I was kind of about to open my face.
That's good enough, bro.
Hey.
Nope. There we go. That was a decent.
I scared you?
I have to follow
it. Well, no, follow her. What's her name?
Oh, Precious Emeagi.
Oh, Precious Emeagi?
Yeah, see my last
name. Oh, Precious Emeagi. I love that.
I'm gonna take that into consideration next time.
Oh, that was a good one.
Say my name?
Emeagi, that's
sick. Okay. Well, that's, it's like African.
Is it African?
Natasha Emeagi.
No, does that have a meaning? Yeah. Does it mean like fierce bitch?
I don't even say my family don't even know what it means.
Oh, girl, you need to get it together.
I'm trying to find out what it means.
Yeah, it's gotta be in the dictionary somewhere.
The dictionary? See, we tried to
find out. Are gonna have
to
No.
No, there's no dictionary. Like, we even Googled it and we couldn't
find it. Oh, girl.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
I'm gonna give you a hug.
Of course.
Hi.
Hey everyone.
Okay, you didn't see me.
Okay, where am I?
So, what do you? Do y'all want to say anything or?
Hi,
oh, you're not in.
Follow me on Instagram.
Yeah,
my Instagram will be down
today
below.
Today was a crazy night.
Are you supposed to get in?
Let me show my tit.
He said,
okay.
Yeah, show your tit.
He was amazing tonight. Wait, hold on. Wait.
Show the new.
He was amazing tonight.
Hey.
What is this? What is that? Well, today was a successful day. Today was a successful day. It's like about to hit 12 o'clock.
Yeah.
But I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Peace.
Whee!